All right. Uploading a new video to my YouTube channel for my new Facebook group I made today. Group for immature people. I'm Stuart Harden from Centerville, Ontario, and I'm going to upload a new video to my YouTube channel, How Immature I Can Be, Part 4. Okay. Starting with my playlist on on my YouTube channel. Playlist. And I got video game stuff. A lot of stuff. Zelda theme. Not bad. And alright. You know, I've got my nerves sword and light. Turn up a second. You know, I kind of think sometimes people just gotta lighten up and you know, play your video games, do immature things, excuse me, play sports, whatever, you know. I keep a ball in my place, in my apartment. Kind of lightens you up just to be immature. What else I got? So I got the Zelda in there. What else I got here? And okay. Devil May Cry theme. Try that. I grab Devil May Cry 2 intro. Alright. And I'll show you something in a second. May Cry PS2 intro. All right, let's check that out in a second. Okay, next, please. I'm gonna pick this up. So let's, I like Devil May Cry. Devil May Cry on the wall. I got Devil May Cry for my used PS3. Picked up at the pawn shop. So Devil May Cry 3. I actually got it from, my PlayStation's kind of dirty. My Sony PlayStation, I got a used Sony PlayStation 3. I tried to put my YouTube through it. And my video games. So I play PS3. So also, anyways, also I got Doom 3 on my wall. I just took some thumbtacks, right? I just took some thumbtacks and then just put the game right on the wall. Doom 3, same thing. Oh, the game must be inside my PlayStation. I actually put Crystal Rise book up there. Mass Effect Part 3 I put up there. You know, I just thumbtacked it to the wall, have it right on the wall. Sarah Still's Book of Universal Knowing book I put up there also. I put youth.org, I package I ordered, youth.org, Youth for Human Rights. I just talked out to the wall along with some more of Sarah Steele's book, Holy Calling to the End of the Rainbow, and Smile Wide Open to Love, Sarah Steele, Human Rights. Iron Maiden flag on the wall. You know, people my age, 44 years old. People my age, 44 years old, actually like video games. Nerf swords. And one's nunchuck. Indigo crystals, we put one on a second here. There's something I'm sure on. 7 in a video so far. So, hey, what? Find something I'm sure. 8-bit music. I like a lot of 8-bit music. 8-bit, let's see. Even the Yoda thing at 8-bit is good. But, what else we got to look at? 8-bit music. Why not? Okay. I mean the 8-bit drum. I mean that's kind of cool. Let's turn that down. Let me just let it go for a second. Okay. 8-bit music. And then this is where I have my nunchuck Darth Vader mask. As if I wanna. If I watch some YouTube and Darth Vader scenes on, I might do it. And the Golden Rainbow Research, psychic god indigos and rainbows, indigos and rainbow children grow up to be, immature sometimes. Some cheap headphones, ball. I don't know, pick up my joke. And Anunnaki Earth Council stuff, that's not. That's not immature stuff, but I do like Morbid Angel. Pleiadian stuff, Morbid Angel. What kind of thing? This is the view of my window. Alright. And then I got dice and pentagrams and I got magic cards. Magic cards, dice, D&D dice. Well, my D&D book is there. My D&D book is there. Tacked it to the wall. Oh. Arcane Magic's book. See? Okay. Column my lunchbox, that's where I got the Necronomicon in there. I think I talked about that on part 3. I got some Boba Fett cards, my sunglasses, my Iron Man sunglasses, some Batman cards. I don't know. I wouldn't even use that. I'm gonna use those ones.
some Star Wars cards, Doreen Virtue stuff, crystal therapy, but that's not solid in the church. And, okay. I'm gonna wrap this up here. Another thing, I can put that in part when it's part four. So, I'll did some videos a while back, like last summer or something. Wait, there's more erratic pantomime or something. But I'll be listening to some thrash metal or something. I'll be all of a sudden be like, and then pick your imaginary balloon and like, and then, But erratic sense of humor. Erratic sense of humor sometimes deliberately immature. I know, but that's I could name 100 ways that I could be immature, but it's all for fun. Being deliberately immature, all for fun. Lighten up, loosen up. Anyway, let's wrap this up. All right, okay. Now I'm gonna take one more look, and that's what I think I'm gonna do. And this is what I'm doing. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, create a playlist, and it's got just a little bit more 8-bit music, and then that's enough. And wrap this up. Alright, anything 8-bit. Yeah, Tetris theme is really good. The Tetris stuff. Alright. Tell you what, one shot. Once you grab your Tetris theme finish off this video. So I'll upload this to my video channel in a little bit, but I like all kinds of video game themes, 8-bit music, metal at 8-bit, role-playing, if I'm going to role-play Darth Vader, I like Darth Vader, alright, Tetris, dubstep. So I'm going to wrap this up now, and then grab this over here. How immature I could be video is about the 8-bit music and the video games I'm like. Okay? So, alright. So, alright. Going all by myself. I'm gonna make some tea as soon as I finish off this video. Anyway, loosens me up to be immature. Anyway. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna finish this video off now. Okay. I'm Stuart Hardian from Sunderby, Ontario. This is my new Facebook group. Group for immature people. And this is part four of my video, how immature I can be. I'm Stuart Hardian from Sunderby, Ontario, and I hope you like the video, and enjoy the group, if you join, and have a nice day.